Chico State Volleyball will get ready for its season opener September 4th at the Seattle Pacific Tournament. We'll scrimmage against each other right there with Feather River and Paradise High Florida. Jessica Jackson currently on the sidelines. This is a little scrimmage between the two teams, both with a lot of local prominence. Feather River has Jessica Jackson from Paradise, along with Dean Holmes, Stephanie Roberts, and Chico High, and Chico State. Will be led this year in part by Lindsey Quigley, Paradise High 2011 grad. Lindsey Quigley's there in the gray shirt on the sideline. It's a great dig right there in the back row. And a foot away. Signing off.